kicks out the front end and it's Grayson Honor and Santos Rivera who lead. But we had a horse take a tumble at the turn and unseated rider, and the one who went was Smoking Hot Redhead.